morning. Wednesday. It's still raining.
Since I arrived, it's been raining nonstop. 24 hours. My goodness. It's right now, it's 14 degrees. It's going down. This is no fun. But anyway, gotta get out there. I'm going for a little walk. I'm gonna find something to eat for breakfast. Rock about. And I'm gonna meet my buddy Mark for lunch. I'm gonna have some Sichuan food. Alright, let's go. Looks like a hanky-panky massage place. It's a breakfast place? Let's see, what do we got here? I'm looking for the traditional Taiwanese egg crepe places. Chill in your bones. Oh, this is my old neighborhood. I used to live right around the corner back there for many years. I've been working on the Taipei 101 with Turner. Yeah, what do we got here? That looks like a Taiwanese breakfast place. Let's go check it out. Crossing the road. It's not as bad as Bangkok, but you do have to be careful. Oh, okay. make it right fresh right here. The lady is making my milk tea. I'm having a hot milk tea. Oh, 我来一个那个火腿蛋饼，你要内用再走吗？这里用。
你请坐。
OK， 好，谢谢。
Finished my breakfast and I decided to walk around. A very light drizzle. I'm going to a bike shop that I frequented before when I used to live here. It's a giant bicycle shop. I know the owner to see if he's still there. It's a long walk all the way down on this road here. This is Xinyi Road. I'm going to walk all the way to the end. But it's pretty quiet. Low temperatures, so there's many people. Nobody wants to walk outside, so
I got this guy on a bike. Here we go.
Basically, this is winter in Taiwan. Got what it was like. A lot of chill. And the rain never stops. Seriously, it actually rained for, I don't know, a couple of months. Stopped maybe for an hour, but usually it's rainy 24/7. Nobody around.
A lot of bicycle parking places. Those are good. Stick your bike in there, park it, and you can go shopping or whatever. It's a post office. Very nice post office. Wow, looks really nice. If you notice the architecture, it's very modern. And Taiwan, of course, is more towards a Japanese style. Yeah, so. You go to Tokyo, you'll see extreme similarities between Taiwanese architecture and the Japanese architecture.
Knickknacks.
little convenience store selling eggs, plants. With the rice, 120 Taiwanese dollars. $4. It's all these little specialty restaurants. This one does the porridge, drinks. Steamed buns. Okay. The rain's getting worse. It's not letting up. Okay, I'm going down this alley here. Oh, this is a coffee shop, a tiny one. Illy, yeah, it's one of these franchise things. I think they're from, from Japan maybe. Yeah. Okay, nice. Too early yet for coffee. Finished a big cup of milk tea. Oh, look at that, there's a barber. Okay, tiny little barbershop, two chair thing. I don't know how much it costs. There's no price. Okay, I'm gonna get my steps today. At least 25,000. Yeah. You know what? I think I'm gonna head back out on the main road. Just walk inside the sidewalk. It was just sheltered. Otherwise, this is too wet. Look at my jacket, it's completely wet. Lucky this is pretty waterproof. Fresh fish. Hot pot restaurant. Get your nails done. Interesting, it's a barber for men, but a little lady doing a place. Lots of beauty salons. Bloody cold, we'd be doing it out there. Oh, another beautiful one. So this is the morning traffic. It is 10:30. Yeah, it's moving right along. Yeah, you don't have a traffic problem in Taipei City. Very good. Pharmacy. There's just one shop after another. Amazing. Obviously they make money, because otherwise, no, maybe close. specialty thing. Some snacks from Taiwan.
Okay, the pharmacy, yeah. And we got the 7-Eleven. This is a small one.
Actually, I went in there when there's tables. You can sit there and have coffee and eat them.
Okay, another interesting little alley. Oh, look at this coffee shop. Looks really nice. Louisa coffee. I see they have some special food. It's like a muffin. Oh, a muffin. Pork chop. So you get the pork patty with the cheese and an egg for 70 pound dollar. Oh, no, that includes a tea. So that's a really good deal. For Taipei, that's really good. There's another one, pasta sandwich burger, the whole breakfast, the whale breakfast. What is this? This is a nice place to sit down. Lots of tables. Okay, what do we have here? Sandwich. Pork egg 60. Drink. Milk tea 55. So you're looking at least 120. Breakfast. Mine was 60. No, I had the plate and egg on him.
Measurement 9.91 kings, about 10 meters, 10 square meters. The price listed is what is this? 1,388. Well, it's 1,388 Taiwanese dollars. Yeah, yeah. How much is it? Divided by 30. Right. So we're talking about $500,000 US for a 10 square meter little studio, but it has no windows, no nothing, it's just a box, just half a million US. Holy shit, yeah. Welcome to Taiwan. This is the Taipei City Dan Park. It's not a soul here, nobody here. Okay, there's one guy. Some high-end condos with a nice balcony. Be a million US dollars. More than a million, probably about up. Minimum, I would say, 2 million US, I bet. For, they look pretty big. There we go, 15 degrees. It's 11 o'clock. Okay, where the hell's the toilet? Tell me it's here somewhere. Where is it? This one? Oh my god, here we go. Let's have a look at the public toilet. What's it look like? It says public toilet in Chinese. Okay, here we go. Oh, here we go.
Traffic noise. There is a giant bicycle shop that I bought all my bikes. That's quite a few. I don't know how many bikes I bought. Probably at least 10. Maintenance, everything. David's the owner. And I believe his son is standing there. I recognize him.
So it'll be good to see if they
go in for a little visit.
Hello, 你好。 Hi, you're from Shenzhen, right? Yes. Do you
remember us? Hi, long
time no see. Danny. Hi, hello. Your father at home?
Yes,
at home. I came to Taiwan as a tourist.